God. Kijk, zo goed. My God, it's not easy at all. Dancing is not easy. It's not easy. Like, I don't know what, I don't know how those guys, like, that equipment them. I don't know how they do it. But to be honest with you guys, it's not easy to dance, okay? Especially in this house. This is my condition now. It's not easy to dance at all. But I just wanted to do it because I am so happy, I'm so excited. I'm sure most of you guys know what this thing is called. So excited, I am so happy. I'm so happy today. Yeah. Whew. I need to catch some breath, like. Excitement will not kill us in Jesus' name. Amen. Hello guys, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Ify, and I am back again with another video. Let me drop this thing first. Guys, I am so excited, and I'm sure most of you guys, by the title, I'm sure most of you guys already know what you guys are about to watch. Oh, finally, God. I'm so happy. It's open. I don't know where to start from. I am so happy. I don't know. This thing, I'm just so happy. I'm just so excited. I don't know what to say. I need to calm myself down so I can be articulated because the excitement is just too much. Okay. I need to calm down. Take a breath. Hello guys, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Ify, and I am back again with another video. I know I said I need to calm down, but I see myself smiling. My face is full of smiles, guys. Yeah, money can make you smile, okay? Money cures a lot of things. A lot of things. Money. Okay? And me being a typical Igbo girl, I like money so much, okay? Okay, guys. Dive into this video. So, guys, YouTube finally paid me after a whole year. After almost 2 years now. I started my YouTube channel in 2019. I think November 2019, yes, that was when I started my YouTube channel fully in 2019. And since that time, I've not gotten a dime from YouTube. But in spite of it, I kept pushing. I never gave up. I did not give up for one, even one single day. I did not give up. So let me quickly run you guys the story of my YouTube journey. Just a little story about my YouTube journey, okay? I started my YouTube channel in 2019, like I told you guys, and I got monetized in August 5th, 2020. And that same month I got monetized, I took a break from YouTube due to pregnancy because I took in that same month. Normally when you get monetized on YouTube, that is where you need to put extra effort. That is where you need to work extra hard. Like, that is where you need to triple your hard work so that you'll be able to make money from your channel. But that very month I took in, so I was not able to continue on YouTube. I was so sick because pregnancy makes me so sick. So I was sick that month, and I took a break from YouTube. I took a break for 3 months. I was off YouTube for that August, September, October. Then end of November, I came back to YouTube and I started uploading videos. I did, what really helped my channel was the vlogmas that I did. Though I did not do it every day type of vlogmas because as at that time, I was still struggling with pregnancy, first trimester pregnancy problem. So it was really a whole lot, but I just got better. So that was why I came back to YouTube that period. So I did my vlogmas that I did anyhow, but it sure helped me. I did not do everyday posting, but I did, I post 2-3 days intervals, okay? So it really worked for me. It really did a lot of things for me. And since I got monetized, I've not checked my AdSense account. Like, I've not even logged into my AdSense account. Fast forward to last month, YouTube sent me an email to update my tags in my AdSense account. So a lot of people, a lot of you guys, YouTubers, got this same email because it was sent to a lot of creators outside of the US. So when they sent me the task for me to update my task information, so that was the only reason I had to log into my AdSense account. So I logged into my AdSense account, and that was when I found out that YouTube sent me a message since in my AdSense account telling me to update my payment method because I did not update it when I created my AdSense account. So I found out that they told me that I was supposed to receive payment the previous month, but I did not receive it due to the fact that I did not verify my payment method. I did not update my payment method. So they asked me to. So I updated my tax information, and after updating it, I went back to update my payment information. So after updating my payment information, YouTube sent me some money in my account, just a little token though, to verify my payment, my account number. And after verifying it, you know that process now. So I had to wait. After 5 working days, I got the alert. I went back to my AdSense account. I updated the amount they sent to me. And yeah, so 2 days later, YouTube paid me, guys. YouTube has finally paid me. I'm so happy. Like, this YouTube journey is not really easy. It's not really easy at all. Especially when you are, especially for us abroad here, it's not easy because most times you have video ideas that you don't even know. You don't even have someone to help you take care of your child so that you can be able to film the videos. So it is not easy. But this payment they gave to me now, this money YouTube paid me now, is a great motivation, guys. You know the feeling you have when you work for something, when you put in hard work for something and you get paid for it, even if it's a token. That is how I am feeling right now. I feel so happy. I don't know, guys. I am so happy, honestly. Like, I don't know. This money is not too much for a lot of you guys, content creators, because you make 100 times that, okay? But to me, this money they paid me now is a motivation for me to work extra hard. The motivation for me to think, be creative, and put out videos that people will watch. It's a great motivation for me to continue doing what I am doing and even improve in what I'm doing. So I am going to work so hard. I am going to, even no matter the condition, okay, I am going to work so hard to provide content for you guys. I'm going to work so hard to give you guys quality content, okay? I'm so happy. I am super excited. In this my YouTube journey, I wouldn't have gotten to where I am today if not for you guys, my fellow small and growing YouTubers. I owe you guys a lot. Thank you so much for all of you guys that have been sharing my videos. Thank you guys for all of you guys that gave me ideas, video ideas. Thank you guys for all of you guys that helped me in one way or the other. I will never appreciate you guys enough. You guys really did. Like, without you guys watching my videos, I am not big on YouTube. But just look at me today. YouTube just paid me. So thank you so much for every one of you out there that is watching my videos. Thank you so much. God will continue to bless you for me. That is my prayers, honestly. Thank you guys so much for every one of you that subscribed to my channel. Every one of you that has clicked on any of my videos to watch. There is this person that this video will never be complete if I did not mention her name. And that is Sister Jessica. That is fantastic favor. Her name is Jessica and I call her Sister Jessica. Sister Jessica, aka Fantastic Favor. I've not experienced the kind of kindness you showed me on YouTube. You don't even know me from anywhere. When I started YouTube, I don't know how to do it. I don't even know anybody. I was just someone that was watching people on YouTube before I started my channel. So when I started my YouTube account, I've not met any big YouTuber to share my videos for free, or I'm not asked because I am this type of person that it is actually very difficult for me to ask for favor. This lady, Fantastic Favor, she's one of the biggest Nigerian YouTubers. She's one of the biggest African YouTubers. This lady, I don't know what I did to deserve her kindness. She just saw my video and she helped me to share my videos on her community. Fantastic Favor, I am so thankful. I am so appreciative. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. God will bless you. Thank you, Fantastic Favor. Thank you to my fellow small YouTubers out there. Thank you to every one of you guys that contributed in one way or the other to this place that I am now. Guys, like, I don't know the English to use, but you guys will understand. Thank you for everybody that contributed to where I am right now. I appreciate all of you. So, to the amount I received on YouTube, it is not much, okay? For a lot of you guys, it's not much. But to me, this is a whole lot. This is like 1 million naira to me. Honestly, this is like 1 million naira to me. So, I feel so proud of myself. I worked so hard for this. Believe me. I worked so hard and I feel so proud. Even if it's a token, like I'm going to reveal to you guys, but it means a lot to me, okay? This means a whole lot to me. So, I got paid 70 euro. Guys, YouTube paid me 70 euro 65 cents. So, that was how much they paid me. Yeah, I'm so happy. I'm so excited. That 70 euro is a whole lot of money to me. It's a whole lot of money to me because, like, this is my hard work. I worked so hard for this. I am now a confirmed YouTube content creator. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video.